What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Cats, aka Crash Arena Turbo Stars. Right now, I basically did not evolve or advance, rather, past stage 7 of the championship, so I'm still here. I'm going to play this really quick, but I want to go ahead and open up this sponsored box. As we open this up, thanks so much for all that you've done so far. Over 1,000 likes on the first episode of this mini-series here. We got another surfer, a 2-star surfer. Interesting. That one would not. That one doesn't have anything in the front. A drill, a boulder, a 1-star boulder, a blue star, by the way. A booster, a new forklift. Interesting. That's a 2-star forklift. A blade, a health toolbox. Look at a 2-star health toolbox. Now, is this fourth? Okay, what does this forklift do? Hold on. Let's take a look right here. Let's tap to add. I already have. I think it's called a forklift on here, right? This is a forklift. 2-star, this is a forklift as well. This is 49.3. This is 95.2. So I could definitely see myself equipping this one instead onto this device right there. And that looks pretty good. In fact, I should maybe consider putting it in here. I don't know. Should I fuse it in? Let's keep this one around in case I need two forklifts. But so what we're dealing with right now, we have a laser. We have gets a boost on classic. This is a surfer thing. I'm gonna try out some new body types today. I don't know if I'll win with them, but I'll at least try them out. I'll make a cart with someone wanted me to make a cart out of the sneaky. We'll try that. We got a huge wheel, the Bigfoot 100% to the surfer. This one's another 100% to the surfer. Like I said, the body's a surfer. This drill is a 40% boost on the surfer. Its attack is kind of low. If I could find something else that could do. You know, a decent steady rate, maybe I would, but that's 4. If we take a look at here, this one's an 8, so I don't really have room for an 8. I think 6 would be about as good as it gets, but yeah, I don't really have that option. That's okay. I can maybe try another. No, I can't do that anyway. So yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and fight in the championship really quick. Just to see how far I get. I may not be anywhere with it, but I just want to see. Just to see where we're at right now. So this one, I have a little forklift. I can lift him up. Oh man, I just got rid of him. He's getting rid of me too. I don't like this. This is bad news for me, but he's closer to the wall. So Big Soldier is going to probably get it first. So let's see this. Come on now. Hit him. Hit him. Thank you. Hit him first, please. Every time. Fight 2. This one has a laser as well. I'm not really drilling in him too much. Just a little bit. Darn. He won that one. I guess his laser was more powerful than mine. Got him out of the way. That was good. This one looks kind of scary, but we'll lift him out of the way. Oh, but he's still getting me. Nice. I got him. So this surfer card's doing pretty good. We have a similar philosophy, me and him. And he won. His laser must have been more powerful. I like all the stickers on this one. I don't know who's going to win this one. I might lose. Yeah, I lost. He had 2 of those spinning things. Like I said, this competition is pretty stiff here. But I'm doing okay. I'm not terrible. I'm going to try out some new things, of course. I would like to make some new cards just to see how they go. I really wish I could just easily save this, though. I really do. Ooh. A couple of these fights, if I were just a little bit stronger, this would work. I haven't seen too many issues where I'm just, like, outright, you know, like, I couldn't just beat him if I weren't stronger. I don't think. So that guy, yeah, I'm not really feeling it here. Yeah, see? Similar strategies. Yeah, I'm just being destroyed. Absolutely destroyed here. With some very similar strategies as to what I'm used to, so I think I'm closer to the wall, but I might push him. Oh, nice. I think I pushed him closer to the wall. Nice. So, I won 6 fights. That's okay. Not the best. I'm in the middle somewhere. I would like to advance. I don't know if I can automatically advance anymore. I don't know how it works. I'm not seeing the same message. So what I want to do now, I mean, here's the thing. If I want to remember what my cart looks like, I can go back and watch my videos. Not a big deal. Let's take a look at maybe making a different type of cart and see. We got 6 victories with that. Let's try to make a different cart and see if we can get even more. Obviously, I can adjust my cart to do better, but I kind of want to try something new. I think so. Someone wanted me to make a sneaky. I don't think I have a. I have 100% to the scooter. 10% on the chainsaw. See, I don't have a way to fit a chainsaw in the front of that though. That's kind of maybe sneaky. I'm not ready for it yet. I don't know. I don't have anything to the roller. That's a little boost to the roller. You know, I'm not really looking forward to it. This one's interesting, but it's so small. Yeah, I'm not really seeing one that I can really build out of the sneaky right now. But I do have some classics that I can make. Like this is like a two. Look at this right here. This is classic, right? This is a two-star classic, which basically just gives me a lot of health and space. So I could try it and just see what I don't think it's gonna work out, but this has had the boost of the classic, so maybe it will. So let's go to this. Here we go, classic. Let's take a look at what we have here. This is a boost to the surfer. This is a boost to the boulder. A boost to the surfer again. And then this is a boost to the Titan. This is a boost to boulder. So this is a boost to classic. I can put this right in front. So that's a 100% boost of the. Okay, so we could try that. This is a another boost, but I don't have any more room for it. So it's kind of one of those things. Like, which one do I want to do? This or the other? Maybe I could go with this. If we're talking about what type of advantages I want, I could try the booster for the classic. This gives a 25% health. And then when we talk about wheels, let's take a look at the wheels and see if we have any that gives a boost to classic. Here, this one gives a boost to the classic. Surfer, sneaky, boulder, surfer, classic right there, huh? Sneaky, titan, surfer, classic. So we could try this. I don't know if I like that. It's 542. Put that here. Let's see what this is. The surfer, classic. So we're looking at 542. Let's take a look at maybe just dropping in like a wheel here. This is going to give me 115. So 542 versus 563. That's better. So let's see what this is like. I don't even know what this is like. Let's do a quick fight. I don't want to, you know, I want to see what this is, happens first. So this, I push him. I blow up because his weapons were way stronger. Makes sense. Let's try again. Again, I don't know that I have enough to really make it with another. You know what? My wheel's too big. I can't even really saw him with a wheel that big. That's going to be an issue. So let me take a look again at this. Let's switch this around. Let's put in. This is a tire for 78. Let's put in something really small, I guess. I don't know. Do you think that'll work? Let's try this. Let's see if I can actually touch him with the saw. I do, but it's not that amazing. And that booster really doesn't seem like much. The booster, I don't really get. I don't really understand why I would want the booster. So let's just go ahead and stick that in the back. Let's go back with this forklift thing. And let's rock and roll with this and see where we end up going. Okay, this one seems like it might. No, I can't even reach him. So I'm going to win because simply he's closer to the wall, which is not a good victory for me. I don't feel good about this victory. Yeah, I don't know. Let's go back to the laser then. If that's what we want to do, that's what I want to do, I think. So let's take a look. We have a laser that gives a boost to classic. Where is it? There we go. So let's try this. This is a whole different story. And in fact, if we're going to be showcasing the laser, we got five. Let's move this over. What is this? Surfer. 5. 37. That's 115. That's 95. That's another 115. This probably is okay. Let's go ahead. Not the championship. Let's go ahead for another quick fight. Nope. My laser did not do enough damage. So yeah. I'm not really liking this, but we're gonna, we're gonna take a look at a couple different vehicles and we're gonna see what we can do. And then ultimately, I'm probably gonna end up using the surfer again. But we have a couple surfers over there. I do have a brand new boulder, which is a three star. This is another surfer. Let's look at this 3-star boulder here. This is really intriguing. The reason it's intriguing is because I have a saw. Again, if we take a look, this is a surfer. This is a boulder. This is a surfer. Let's go for the boulder right here. And then I have a saw that gets better on... Don't tell me I got rid of it, did I? Classic. What? Did I somehow accidentally get rid of this or something? Here's a regular saw. Or drill. That's a drill, I mean. Oh, no, there it is. No, that's Titan. This is Boulder. Am I lost? Did I get confused? Huh. Yeah, maybe I got rid of it accidentally. I don't know. Maybe it just wasn't a good saw. I guess. I mean, why would I get rid of it? I don't know. Surfer. There should be a way to sort these. I don't know. Titan. That's a 30% boost on Titan. 30% on Boulder. Really? Boulder? Am I getting confused as heck? Maybe so. Let's put this on there then. Oh, not enough power. Oh my gosh. Yes, of course not enough power. This is Surfer. Classic. Classic. That's for the boulder. Titan. Surfer. Surfer. Okay. I only have a space for 3, so I need 4, so this is not going to work, but I might go ahead and just do this. Here, let's switch that out. I have room for 5 more. I mean, I could try this. I'm not too enthused about it, but let's take a look at what we have for Boulder here. Sneaky, 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 surfer. Sneaky, sneaky. Boulder, surfer. Classic, sneaky, Titan, Titan, surfer, 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 classic, classic. Okay. Let's try it. I'm not so certain about it, but let's try a quick match. Let's see what happens. He just jumped right over me. Great. If I can push him all the way over to the... I mean, that's just such luck. He just jumped over me. I got really lucky there. Let's do another one. I mean, you know, I don't... Yeah, he got me. You know, I'm just not really feeling any of the other carts right now. Maybe in the future that'll change, but for now I'm just not feeling any of these other carts. And I went and I made a whole bunch. And if you guys have any, like, suggestions for me, do let me, you know, keep letting me know in the comments below. But it just seems to me right now that after trying all that stuff, I still feel like I'm going to go with the Surfer. Particularly this one over here. Well, this is the... No, that's not the Surfer. This one's the Surfer I was going for, right? And so what I was doing with the Surfer... I was using the laser because that rocket launcher seemed not as good as the laser. So I had a... It's 58.4. Where's the laser again? So I had that because it did damage to the Surfer. This is classic, but it's still 87. This is Boulder... The Surfer, Boulder. All right, to me this looks good. And then I put in this in the front. That looked good. And then for these, I'm pretty sure I had something awesome as well. Titan, Sneaky Titan. Surfer here. What else was there? Surfer. All right, 1001. Was there anything else I'm missing? Surfer. Okay, so that was a downgrade actually. All right, 35. Minus 12. Okay, so, sorry. Yeah, it looks like with this other combination, it was at, 1001. I think so, right? I mean, that looks about right. Sneaky. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, here we go. So let's, we're gonna go ahead and try this one more time. The benefit is I just get to shoot this, like, really good, really quick. Get him. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and open up a box. Why not? Let's see what we get. I don't think we're gonna get anything too amazing, but we're definitely getting some pieces here. Again, nothing really to write home about, so. Okay, let's think about now what we're gonna edit here then. If we're gonna stick with this cart, this particular cart, and we got all the weapons and stuff going on here, right? We do. So how do I, what do I wanna do with laser? I think I wanna power it up. This is, it gives a boost to the classic, but I can kind of fuse it. Alright, understood. There we go. Yikes. So this thing is maxed out, so really we're just truly working on the laser right now. If I can, I mean, getting it to level 5 is just like an okay choice, you know, it's not like the best thing ever. I'm dragging stuff that barely matters to this, so. Alright. Let's do one more. There we go. So I get to level up the laser a little bit. And then, you know, there's going to be kind of an issue of what do we want to do with the wheels now? I can make them a little bit stronger. I could add, you know, just a few little things here and there. I don't really like the boosters. I might consider just getting rid of a couple of these boosters, putting them into... I mean, that's already maxed out. I mean, the wheel, I could put them in the wheel. Sure, would that even matter? Give me a couple boosters for here. Put them in this wheel for some reason. All right, good job. All right, so let's see how I do now. I know that this is a little low key, but let's do the fights. Let's figure out who I'm losing against and why. I'm probably going to lose against this guy because this laser is more powerful than mine. Okay, that makes sense. I just wasn't that strong. This one, my saw is kind of missing him, but I got him with the laser. That's good. This guy, man, he's got two of these wheels that spin. If I were just a little more powerful, I would have won that one. A close call, for real. No. I could have beat him, too. I don't think there have been any that are just, like, flat out, like, all these are really close. Man! Again, it's just like, if I were more powerful, then I would be winning these. So, this isn't, like, a huge deal. This one was funny because it's like, yeah, it's like, what am I gonna do? He keeps kind of, no, don't fall the other way. All right, got him. All right. Nice. So how many, do I win like 6 of these or something? That guy's done for. So yeah, I've won 6. 7. Maybe I win 8. I don't know. And again, most of these matches, I feel like if I were just stronger, I could win them. There aren't any like real tricks that are causing me to lose. So I won 8 fights that time. Very good. So that was all kind of just from upgrading. So let's think about what we need to do then. I could open up some more boxes. That could be cool. In fact, I could open up the rest of these. I don't know what these are going to give us, but I could open them up. Just kind of get them out of here. Boulder, Stinger. Ooh, a 3-star rocket. That's really cool. Another forklift. Let's open up another one. Got a Titan, a Bigfoot, a Scooter, a Sneaky. Nothing really too amazing out of there. Here we go. A Titan, a Laser, a Repulse, a blue one. Roller. Alright. So, with that said, we gotta make some decisions now on how we want to proceed through this. Because I feel like I can maybe buy some more things and then really make it through. I feel like maybe I'm just lacking some variety right now. What I'm gonna do is go over here. We're gonna buy the giant box and the super bodies box. This is a 2-star sneaky, pretty cool. This is a 3-star chainsaw. A stinger, a 1-star stinger. A back pedal, that's just crazy, 3 stars. A 1-star blade. A Titan. Another repulse. A roller with the boosted classic. A drill. A tire. Another classic. A 2-star classic. A 3-star scooter. A 2-star forklift. Bigfoot. Surfer. Knob. Boulder. So many things. Rocket. Holy moly. A new laser. That's cool. Another booster. A sneaky with a 30% to knob. Is that a wheel? Drill went on boulder. Scooter went on surfer. Bigfoot went on surfer. An attack toolbox. My goodness, that was a lot of stuff. That's like a lot of stuff. Surely I can use something like that to really make a difference. Let's go ahead and get one of these. Super bodies box. I just want to see. We get another sneaky. A classic. A boulder. A Titan. Another surfer with 3 weapons. Could be really cool. Legendary boner with 100%. Boulder with 100% to tire. And a power toolbox. So, very interesting. I don't know what to do. Maybe one more parts box. How about that? One super parts box. We'll see what we get. We get a roller. A Bigfoot. A blade for the boulder. A knob for the surfer. A stinger for the boulder. A laser for sneaky. Ooh, 100% laser for sneaky. I gotta try that. So yeah, I think I'm about ready to actually make my... I think I'm about ready now to make a sneaky one. What do you say? So let's go ahead and grab this. I know we have a lot to choose from, but I just kind of want to make, you know, make you guys happy. Try to inject some variety into the series. Who knows how long it'll last. This sneaky is 2 stars. This sneaky is 1 star with 30% to the knob. So these both have 30%. I think I might go with this one. It's going to be a laser one, though. So let's see. So no, what boost is, no boost for this one, in fact. But we do have, if we scroll through these, we have some things that really get a boost to sneaky. So let's think about it really quick. It's for boulder. This is 100% boost on sneaky right there. Nice. It's a pretty strong attack. And then the only other thing I need to do then is, It's classic. Classic. Okay. So let's take a look at our wheels here. Is there not like a way to like refresh or like sort these a little bit better? I just don't know. It feels like there should be like just a way better way to sort them. All right. 20% for sneaky. Surfer, sneaky. I can do 2 Bigfoots. Just kind of keep them normal. That's really, those are really big. And then over here, to boulder, to drill, to tighten. Back pedal. I don't think I want that, but. All right, let's try the forklift. That's pretty good. I don't know if this is gonna be enough, though. Let's do a quick fight and see what this is like. This is just, I drive over them. Wow, I didn't even hit him. Man, okay. I keep driving over him. Okay, so how about no, not with that. Let's redo the tires then. All right, so we've seen the Bigfoot. Have we? Yeah, more Bigfoot. Let's try something else then, if that's what we're getting. Surfer. So the scooter. We just have a 3-star scooter. We have the roller. That's for the boulder. It's for classic. Sneaky. Level 1 roller here. Titan, Surfer, Classic, Sneaky here. This is a, oh yeah, these are the two Bigfoot ones I've abandoned. So, okay, yeah, let's take a look at what else there is over here then. Surfer, Sneaky, this is Bigfoot. Yeah, I don't know, it just seems like Classic Tire. How about just the tire? What do we think about this, huh? Man, I keep driving over them. What the heck? I don't know why I would want this. No, I blew up. Let's try again. Now this one, it looks like I'm gonna win. There we go, that one was easy. But that one, you know, I don't know. Let's go again for it. Here we go. I'm coming for you, buddy. Nah. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm telling you, it just seems like... Wait, I did win that one, but I mean, it seems like kind of weird. Let's go ahead and go into the championship. I won 8 last time. Let's see. Let's fight against these ones I've already gone against and lost. Nice, I actually got a laser shot off of that somehow. See, great, great, great. Okay, he blew up, weird. Awesome. That's kind of cool, but let's do a fight against this guy then. Now, he beat me last time, so the sneaky one did win one. And if I just had another laser shot, I mean, I could do it again. All right. What about Matt, the number one guy here? He looks... His saw is probably amazing. But I beat him. Wow, the sneaky one came through. Wow, okay. Let's take a look at all of them then. Here we go. So this one was always problems because the little things came and got me. I won. Nice. Nice. Am I... See, this was so close. So, Durso is close. Mystic... Jeez Louise, another one. Okay. Oh, see, that one's actually flipped me. That one actually flipped me. So, I wouldn't be able to win with this as is anyway. Another one just flipped me. Come on! I definitely am trying to showcase a lot of what this game's about. And it seems like we're doing a little bit better, I guess, maybe this time. I don't know. Jiminy Christmas. Okay. He's barreled right into me. Nice. All I've only won 4 so far. Come on. I seem to not be having all the luck in the world, but... Ooh, nice. So yeah, this definitely, I don't think, will be 8 unless I win all of these next ones. I like this one, because it was like he was almost going to get me with his little box, but it never happened. This one was really funny to me. I can't believe I won that one. Flip me. So yeah, I won 7. Instead of 8, I won 7. It's okay. It's okay. So, with that said, let's go back to, you know, the tried and true. Right now, at least. The tried and true right now. We're gonna go, or should we try a Titan? We have this one's a Titan with a boost of the chainsaw. Let's grab that. I think I have a chainsaw ready to go. In fact, it's all I have that I can really use. This chainsaw is a lot, so yeah, sure. Now, is that good? I don't know. The rest of this, I don't know. What kind of things do I have here? I have these little one-star things. Let's put that there, sure. And then you want some wheels for Titan? Surfer, sneaky, classic. Surfer, sneaky. Sneaky? Come on, where are these? Boulder. Come on, where are they? Classic. Titan, there we go. And then, what's this? Surfer. Titan, surfer. Come on, sneaky. Alright, let's try this. I have a lot of health, some very decent attack. Let's do a quick fight and see where we end up. I just really don't want to fall, but sure seems like I can't even reach my chainsaw. This is a little ridiculous. I think I need it lower. Yeah, that's not going to work. Why? Okay, whatever. I tried. I really did. I've been trying so much. So I made a sneaky, I made a classic, I made... Oh man, I even tried a boulder, didn't I? Yeah. Is this a new boulder? What boulder is this? This is for tire. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, this is 100% to tire. Interesting. I could try it. Not that it's going to be amazing, but I could definitely try it. So let's try it. Let's bring this down here. Let's try with the boulder outlook here. This is a surfer boulder. I could definitely try it. That's all I can say is I can try it. Surfer, Titan, boulder. Oh, I could try that one too. We'll do this spinning one first. Okay, boulder. Nah, we're gonna need 95 and 2 for both of these, sure. Yeah, let's have 2 of them spin around. What, not enough power? That one's 3? Oh, I want this one 2. There we go. So 2 of these things spinning around. Just everything spinning around with this. And I gotta worry about people fighting me, of course. So let's take a look at what we got. This is Surfer, Sneaky. I hate not knowing. I wish these were arranged a little bit better. Like, I wish it would, you know, there's like a filter I could turn on that would only show me certain things. There we go, boulder, there we go. Classic. All right, classic. Surfer, sneaky. Titan, okay. Let's try it out. I don't know, quick fight. Let's see what this looks like here. And that's pretty heavy. It's a pretty good one. So let's collect that box really quick. Now, right now, it's interesting because I'm actually... let's see, laser, chainsaw, another blade, classic. So I'm actually at the top of the Wood League right now. I don't know how I got this far, but I'm at the top of the Wood League. That's kind of cool. Let's do the championship again. Let's view the fight. Let's see how well we do. But some of these aren't gonna be that amazing. That one destroyed me. This one I'm lifting up. I don't know if two of these really matters that much. I feel like I kind of I don't know. The boulders, I mean, this is cool because I'm still, like, alive. Like, even though I flipped them over, I'm still, like, kind of alive, but now I'm dead. Now I'm dead. I don't have any way, unless it hits him first somehow, I'm dead. Hit him first, please! No, I'm dead. Darn. This is why I kind of just want to focus on the surfer, because I was doing so much better with the surfer. But we are seeing a lot of variety this episode, you know? And that's kind of important to me. So, Ashley came in here and scared me for no reason. And then, here we go. Yeah, I only won one so far. This one I might win. Please, there we go. So, yeah, he has the same problem, or the same thing as me. Got him. So I actually have 3 wins right now. Man, he blasted me with a laser. Oh, jeez, 2 of them. Yeah, this is trouble for me, because, like, I'm still in the way of him. Oh, so close! Alright. I might win this one. Maybe. Maybe. Yes! But again, this is not perfect. This is not perfect yet. I might need to, like, between this episode and next episode, I'm gonna, like, really clean up my inventory, I think. Really, really whittle it down to things I need or don't need or whatever. I might get rid of all the wooden parts. Maybe. Yeah. Just losing here, come on. Yeah, I don't know. Like I said, I might win this one, thankfully. So only 6 victories instead of 8, which I've won before. So, you know, but that's okay. That's all right. So I'm gonna focus again on the surfer. I think it makes the most sense. Let's figure out which surfer it is. So many pieces, it's ridiculous. Okay, the surfer that I was using, was it this? Was this one 20% to scooter, 10% to blade? I think it was this one. This one was 310 level 1. Yeah, I invested some packs in it. So I think it was this one. Let's go ahead and then it's for boulder, surfer. Boulder classic. Boulder. Boulder. Titan. Sneaky. Classic. All right. I think this is pretty good so far. These are both 95.2. All right, and then now, last but not least, surfer stuff coming at ya. All right, maybe this is good. I don't know. I feel like it's a little bit. We'll see. We'll see where we're at. Let's go ahead and do it. Let's fight in the championship again. Last time we had, like, I think 8 maximum is what we were going for. Darn. I feel like I'm not able to get this. Yeah, I feel like I'm not lifting them up well enough. I don't know why. Let's take a step back. I don't know. Is there any way to, like, easily check and see why, you know, Bigfoot, Bigfoot, Bigfoot. Let's see what we got here. So let's do a regular tire. 115. 863. All right, 885. That's pretty good. This one is 908. Wow, nice. Okay. So I'll stick with this. So now we get to, I don't even know. It's for Boulder, Titan, Boulder, Boulder, Boulder. There's one that's a scooter over here. But anyway, let's see what this one is again. Sorry, this one's taking so long. Let's see how I do. So I have this thing. My goal is to like kind of lift up. He got me though. If my laser were more strong, it would totally work, I think. Come on. That was so close. I'm trying to see if there are any matches that I just can't win with this configuration before trying to focus on it. Got him. I need a better laser, man. You know, I might replace that with the blade. Let's do that, actually. Let's stop fighting for now. I want to replace that with the blade. I want to see how far I can get. If I have what it takes, let's find out. So we get rid of this. And we say, hey, that blade, man. That blade, right? I think I have one. That's plus 30% on the Surfer. This is 8, though. 5, 5. So 52. 149. On Sneaky. Boulder, Boulder, Classic. Boulder. So we're at 149 right now. This is at 132. So now we're at 160 with that. Wow. Okay. That's awesome how that happens, I guess. So let's see this one in action. Let's go back to the championship and let's see if we can take out any of the competition right here. Wow, that was good. That was good. That was good too. I'm doing much better right now. This is hitting him more than the blade was, so this is really good for me. Darn it, he got me though. Before my laser actually went off. Got him quick. Come on, you gotta be joking, kidding me. All right, I need to upgrade. Yeah, I'm winning a lot more. That's good. I need to start upgrading though. Wonderful. Yeah, I definitely need to upgrade. I think I'm gonna get more victories than I had, more than 8. Some of these I feel like I barely lose. All right. Nice. Yes. I'm at 9 wins. This is better. Matt, though, man. Matt, come on. Nice. Got him. So I won 10 fights of that. That's pretty good. And that actually puts me in the number one spot for that championship, which is probably pretty good. I do wonder if I win all of them, can I advance to the next stage? I don't see any text that says I can, but that doesn't mean I don't want to try. So what should we do? What should we do here indeed? We could try upgrading a little bit more. Just a little bit. By the point of this gets plus one, plus one, plus one. 4, 9. Why is it different? Why? Plus one. I don't understand why some of these are so much better and some aren't. Okay. Plus 38. Fuse with any weapon to boost its attack. Nice. That sounds cool. Okay, so let's take a look at the weapons again. Let's take a step back and really look at them. You know, I have this laser. That's good. 97. It takes 4. This is, yeah. So we're at 160 right now. If we remove this and drop this down here. Oh, I don't have enough power. Whatever. I'm just saying if we had, it wouldn't work. Blade. And on the Surfer. I don't mean to fuse it. Man, not enough power. I keep running into this problem. Why is this one so much better? 6. Not enough power. So I was using this one, I think. What is happening? Okay. So no, this is 97. So that was better. Okay, so 97 compared to what? 92, yeah. Nice. Okay, sorry. Okay, so what do I really want to do? 97, it's level 5. I could do, let's see. We still have some of these attack boxes. This is for the body. This is for, this is for the body as well. Over here, this is the weapon boost for the attack. I could try to put this on the laser. And just, this gives me a big boost. Yeah, buy those coins. There you go. And then we could also give my cart a boost. This is for, yeah. Here we go. Sure. All right, now let's see if we have what it takes to beat the rest of these guys. Or should I make it a little bit stronger still? This is more power. No, we're good, we're good. The other stuff, okay. Here we go, let's rock and roll. Let's do the championship again. Let's actually fight the ones that we lost against. Well, let's, like, the DVD guy. All right, so what's the... That's a pretty big hit. Yes, that's a victory for me. So again, that puts me at number one. Still, let's find all of them one more time. Let's see if there are any that we are totally just missing out on. Because I'm trying to win here. Yes, victory right there. Nice. Nice. Esteban. Got him. I forget this one. Was this one like really tough? It seems like it was. Yeah, but I won that time at least. Boom! Just got him quick. Nice. Nice. Blast those cats. Wonderful. Wonderful. So far, I haven't lost. Don't jinx it, though. DVD. Do I beat DVD? I don't remember. Barely. Nice. I'm just scraping by. Matt was, I think, another barely. No, Matt got me. Darn. How did Matt get me? Come on, Matt. So I won 13, so Matt's the only one I haven't been able to beat. I can't even face off against him right now. I am in the number one spot, but I gotta beat Matt. Again, if I do this, I don't think I get to move on, but I just kinda wanna do it just to say that I did it. And if I end up saying that I did it, that's good, right? I would like to think so. So let's do, let's upgrade it like one more time. I feel like if I just had more health, if I had like anything really. Let's do it then. Let's, infuse this. We'll get more health. It's a lot of coins, so sure. I'm really upgrading this, I guess. We're going all out, I guess. So what else we got? So I have this. This is plus 30% when on Boulder. 63, 35. Yeah, let's boost this up a little bit. Yeah, right now I'm spending this and I keep missing the coins. All right, Surfer 30 and 8, 35 and 9. These level ones, I mean, yeah, I don't know. I think we're past the point of even dealing with this right now. That's fine. Okay. My laser's at level 5. I'm dealing with this, though, right now. 5810. Holy moly. There we go. Do that. Nice. Spending a lot of gems to really do this. Saw is going in. All right. There we go. One more. All right. So with this upgrade, I feel like this should be enough. But let's see, we gotta do the championship again. Again, even if I win all of these, I don't know that I'm gonna win. Boom, that was instant. Wow, that was instant. My stuff is way more powerful now. Very awesome. Nice, okay. We just gotta wait for Matt. Go up against Matt and see what happens. Nice. Oh. Nice, I'm so powerful. And this is why I like this. There we go. Nice. Again, even if I win all of these, I'm not so certain that I get to move on. Alright, I'm still waiting for Matt here. Instant, pretty much. Mystic Falls. Nice. Alright, this DVD, I think, is Matt next? DVD I can beat. Alright, is Matt... Okay, Matt, come on, go easy on me. Man, that saw is just brutal. Still! Oh my gosh, still! Matt ruins me. Okay. Yeah, so I still need more health or more something, but Matt's the only one I haven't been able to beat. So, let's see. Let's tap to edit this. I'm not so certain what I'm looking for here, but we got, maybe if we can... do we need 2 rockets? I don't know. Do we need any of these things? I don't know. Here we go. There we go. What's that all about? 52. This is pretty good looking. Let's see. And then one of these little guys, maybe. This is tough. I really am trying to scrape everything up that I can for this, because this is definitely tough. There we go. I'm just trying to go through this as much as I can. This is a little bit tedious. Makes me wonder if I should be doing some of this off camera, but right now, you know, I'm doing what I gotta do. All right, there we go. Okay. Yeah, some of this stuff is just not very good. There we go. This boosts up my laser a little bit. It's actually at a maximum now. So we're gonna have to see what happens, because if this still isn't good enough for, you know, the dude, then I don't know. Let's try to find out. All we're trying to do is beat Matt at this point. Let me skip ahead to Matt. Here we go, Baker. I'm not getting credit for any of these. It's fine. No, I skipped Matt. Gosh. Okay. Sorry. What is fight 10 is what Matt is? 13 is what Matt is. Here we go. So he hits me with that. It's kind of brutal. Come on, still just a sliver. Just a sliver. If I just okay, so here's the thing. If I just upgrade, oh my gosh. So this is killing me. If I upgrade my health or if anything, but I don't think I have any more health. So let's see. A level... I can upgrade my health, though, you know. I could put some of the other things into me, I guess. There's so much stuff that I don't even want to use. All right, fuse that. What's this? Excuse me. I'm trying here. I really am. All right. Come on now. Come on now. I need something better than this. All right. This will get me more health. Now, for this, if I can get more attack, I'm sorry, this has been a really tedious episode, but I'm trying to make an episode where I showcase a bunch of stuff. In the future, I might edit this kind of brainstorming out. I have so many things right now that it's just not useful. I have too many things right now, and it's very hard to keep track of everything. So let's do it. Here we go. Here we go. All right. I really am just infusing it each time I spend gems because I don't have any coins. We're slowly but surely getting this upgraded to the next point. We really are. It's just taking its time. Alright. So, now we're gonna see if we're ready for Matt. Let's see. This is like round 12 or whatever. 13. Matt, can we take you out? Please, buddy, tell me we can. Yes, we did it. So now we're gonna fight all of them. I hope I win all of them. I don't think they have this setting right now where if I win all of them, I get to advance though. So let's see if I'm strong enough to do it though. Just out of curiosity. Victory there. Nice. So far we're doing it. So far so good, right? Nice. So again, I mean, I'm really relying on the laser again. And I'm kind of relying on the same strategy I think I ended with last video. Even though I did try out different strategies this episode, I just don't really have enough good bodies. This is like the best thing I've come up with so far. Nice. Mystic Balls. Gotcha. All right. Come on. Here comes Matt. Ready for the attack, man. I got a good laser and a good blade. Nice. All right. Yes, I still get promoted. Great. I won 14 fights and I've been instantly promoted to the next stage. Wonderful. That feels pretty good. That's good. That's good. So, okay. And then, so I get some more stuff. Let's get this purple. That's a cool one. Let's open the super box here. Again, another sneaky. A one star with a Titan again. Another forklift. Another drill. These are all one star. There's a four star rocket. That's really good. There's a knob. Ooh, a chainsaw for boulder again. Very cool. So collect everything. Do not pass go. No, go ahead and pass go. It's fine. I guess I'll go ahead and compete in this and just see where I stand. I can't really imagine, you know, I mean, like, we're back up to the... Wow. All right, got him. Not enough players for instant promotion. That's okay. I'm still not winning them all. We're up against a lot of guys. I just want to make sure, like, I don't get knocked over. If I don't get knocked over, then that's good because that means it's all about power rather than, you know, whether or not I'm going to be knocked over. So, yeah, that one's another one that's going to be all about power. Nice. So far, I haven't seen anything that's going to make me be, so far, nothing that's, like, knocked me over. Wonderful. Again, not enough players for instant promotion, but we're having fun. That guy destroyed me, dismantled me, totally. Alright, come on now. I don't know how many I've won yet, but so far, this round it seems like I've been doing pretty good. Gotcha, Clay. Goldbeard. Nice. Alright, so I won 8 fights. Not too bad. Next episode, I'm definitely going to need to... I'm already number 1 on this one. That's really cool. So next episode, you know, once we have enough people here, I'm going to be able to customize even more and more and more. So I'll do that. Do I have a point to spend? I do have a point to spend. Do I want to spend it now? No. I'm good. Anyway, so... Guys, I think that worked out pretty well. Thanks so much for watching me playing Cats. I'm just trying to make some interesting videos. Like, again, this is probably going to be a mini series. It probably won't last too much longer. But I just want to get in as much awesome gameplay as I could. You know, we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. And we are on level 8 right now. And probably in a day and 21 hours, I might, you know, jump up to the whatever the black rank is. We'll see. Anyway, thanks for watching. Come back next time for more. I'll see you then. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.